And an update now to a story we told you about earlier tonight. Baltimore City Police trying to identify these two people right here, last seen in Northeast Baltimore yesterday morning. Police now say they have identified them and they are no longer considered in danger.